Today's storms follow a violent night here on the Front Range and in the Eastern Plains. Corey Reppenhagen was up in northern Colorado last night where he spotted this tornado. This was near Berthoud, and that twister damaging more than 24 homes. Air Tracker 7 flew over the area this morning. Some homes out here, well, they look like they are going to just have to be completely rebuilt, totally just destroyed here. 7 News reporter Lindsay Watts introduces us to a man who watched the tornado head straight for his house.
It was almost like in a horror movie where you're watching this monster beast coming.
An unstoppable force that chewed up homes and spit out the pieces.
It's something you'll never forget.
Don Grabowski and his family sandwiched between a house the tornado snatched up from its foundation.
Thank God they didn't get hurt.
And on the other side of his house, shingles are everywhere. The tornado ripped the roof of this home clean off, collapsed the side, even flipped over this van. Grabowski says he stood outside watching the destruction, powerless but also defiant.
Well, you're going to have to take me first because I don't want to take my family and my home. And it stopped. It just stopped.
He says then it changed path, taking out part of his storage shed.
You can see the edge of it here just ate my shed to pieces.
Just feet away, his home doesn't have a scratch. He says the damage here, a small price for what could have been.
I'm so grateful to be alive and grateful that my family's alive and my house was not touched. This is just material things. This is things that can be replaced. But you can't replace life.
Yeah, great attitude. Now, it was about this time yesterday when we were showing you this video live, at least two tornadoes touching down near Simla, not too far from where some of the this afternoon storms have been hitting. At least 6 homes were damaged by this particular storm, along with a lot of outbuildings at many Elbert County farms and ranches. So glad to tell you, no one was hurt.